Because we are at a leap moment in our world, and we are leaping forward in our technology. And if we leap forward in our technology, and we don't leap forward in our ethics and values and public engagement, this wonderful story of possibility will become a terrible story of dysfunction, fear, and anger. So I'm going to talk to you tonight about science. But really, science is just what brings us to the beginning of the conversation, because this is a conversation about ethics. We are here about ethics. The question isn't science yes or no. We know the answer, science yes. The question is how best. And the answer to how best our technologies can be used is up to all of us. And that's why we're here, and that's why these kinds of dialogues are so important.